I actually do think this was a good call. It had been getting out of hand. I'd seen on planes comfort peacocks and emotional support pigs. I'm not buying it. I think we should stick with dogs. They've been trained in the past to provide emotional support, and they're definitely the cuddliest. So let's stick with dogs.